this feels strange and untrue, and I won't waste a minute without you.
Pushing the very limits of physical endeavor and the constraints of time, one man's selfless adventure and determination to change lives will take him on a grueling 24 hours on September the 15th, 2013. The challenge. Gareth Lockwood will cycle 120 miles from Huddersfield to Newcastle. He will then take part in the Great North Run at just over 13 miles, before cycling 130 miles back to Huddersfield, over 250 miles, and all in 24 hours. Some say it's not possible, but that won't stop Gareth pushing his body to the limit and showing his support for three local charities that are close to his heart.
Tell me that you'll open your eyes. 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 Get up, get up. They don't get your soul or your fire. Take my hand, not your fingers through mine, and we'll walk from this dark room for the last time. Every minute from this minute now, we can do what we like anywhere. I want so much to open your eyes, 'cause I need you to look into mine. Tell me that you
in the name of charity. For the younger generation, the Forget-Me-Not Children's Hospice, supporting children with life-limiting conditions and their families in West Yorkshire. For adults, Kirkwood Hospice, providing specialist care to adults in Kirklees with advanced progressive illnesses at any time from diagnosis to the end of life. And the Yorkshire Air Ambulance, providing a life-saving rapid response emergency service to 5 million people across Yorkshire, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. With your help, these charities can continue to save and improve lives across the county. One day you might find yourself or a loved one needing their help. Please visit www.justgiving.com/ride run ride. Your donation will help change lives. Thank you.